famous Minotaur began with King Minos, who had obtained a beautiful white bull that Poseidon, the god of the sea, gave him. However, instead of sacrificing the bull in honor of Poseidon, Minos decides to keep it and decides to sacrifice another one in its place, which angers the god as punishment. He cast a spell that made the king's wife, Queen Pasiphae, fall madly in love with the divine bull. Pasiphae, to fulfill her wish, resorted to the help of the inventor Daedalus. This ingenious character designed a kind of wooden cow that simulated being a female bovine. Pasiphae hid within this structure and managed to trick the divine bull, resulting in the conception of the Minotaur, a half-man, half-bull creature. Minos, embarrassed by the existence of the Minotaur, decides to lock him in a labyrinth designed by Daedalus. The maze was so complicated that no one who entered could find the way out.